right, we're on the way to the first Austin FC game, and we're stopping at Wally's Express. Let's see what this is all about. Coming up to the Q2 Stadium. Well, we're at the parking lot in front of Q2 Stadium with the bestie. Cheers. Jeez. Getting a little hard swig.
Gonna do a 3-point turn on Burnett.
Not sponsored. Yes, we did. I'm glad you didn't curb check my car. That was really kind.
That would have been fine.
We're just pre-gaming a little bit before the game.
Because we don't want to pay the high prices.
Nope. And by the way, I didn't have an FC shirt like this one. And so I'm like, I'll wear, you know, this kind of sporty look. Look, it's got numbers. It's sporty. And I'm like, well, I'm repping the black and green. And I told that to Hayden when I came over. He said, you know this isn't black, right?
It's maroon.
It's maroon. But that's my high school color. So anyways, we're about to go in. Bye.
All right. We got our free scarves. It soaks up the back of the neck sweat.
Yes, it does.
Please come.
after the game, we went to go to a disco place, Outer Heaven Disco Club. Yeah. We're having the paper airplane, right? It's good. It's got Amaro in it. It's got bitter. It's liquor forward. It's good. It's great. Having a great time. Stay tuned. We're on this here McDonald's on Dorset, William Cannon. We went to the discotheque.
We need a snick.
We need a snick before.
To soak up all the alcohol.
All the alcohol. And so, just wanted to let y'all know that that's what we're doing. Do you want us to do a mukbang? You want to do a mukbang?
What?
A mukbang?
What?
You don't know what a mukbang is?
No.
Hayden McGillicully Edwards. You don't know. He don't know what a mukbang is. I'ma learn ya. But first we're gonna get our grub on. Peace. In the Middle East.